NAT, or Network Address Translation. It's a technique that is used on the router in the world. It's one of the key methods to keep the internet works the way it is today. But exactly what does it do? We will give you an explanation without using any technical terms. It's not easy. Well, we're gonna try our best. Say, you're streaming videos from your laptop by Wi-Fi in the office. When you find a video on YouTube and decide to watch it, let's say this one. When you click on the play button, data packages basically say, I want to watch this video. It will be sent from your computer to the router. Now, the router will resend them to the YouTube server via the internet. The YouTube server saves them, respawning and sending you this video also by data packages. These packages will be acquired by the router first, and the router will resend them to your laptop. Bingo! We can watch the video now.
What is VoIP?
Okay, that's pretty cool. But still, the question, what does NAT do during this process? Now, we're getting right into it. As we know, in this situation, you have a local private IP address on your laptop, a static public IP address on the router, and the YouTube server's domain name. It's kind of like when you send an email, data packages sent from your laptop will be attached with the local IP address labeled as sender and YouTube server's domain name as the receiver. When packages reach the router, NAT will change your local IP address to the public IP address, and the router will send modified packages to the YouTube server. Correspondingly, the YouTube server will reply right to your router, and then, with NAT, your router changes the destination from the public IP address back to your laptop's local IP address. So, the replying data packages will be sent correctly to your laptop instead of your wife's computer. Now, once your laptop receives these data packages, you'll be able to watch the video on your laptop. This example can be applied to NAT on most business-level routers. We can see that NAT translates the private IP address, which is not unique globally, to the public IP address and vice versa. NAT helps to connect the private and public network together. Without NAT, the devices in the office won't have access to the internet. Alright, hope you guys enjoyed this one. Need more VoIP features? Visit yaystar.com.